We live in a crazy mixed up world, you and me. A world where people scurry about their busy lives trying to live up to their hopes and dreams. And in the midst of this frantic fray, there are people who put the fabric of society to the test. They push and pull like overzealous midgets in a mud wrestling competition. Every once in a while, one of these little people steps over the line and somebody gets hurt. That's where I come in. In a society like ours, somebody has to be there to look out for these poor, downtrodden souls. Somebody has to balance the finicky scales of justice. Somebody has to be there to make things right. And that somebody is me, Bill Rovier, Private Eye. It was that time of year again. That time that apparently is supposed to have some special kind of holiday cheer. Christmas time. I didn't particularly like Christmas. It had too many crowds, decorations, and fat people walking around with big white beards and red suits. And I never believed in Santa Claus. Which made this kind of awkward.
Well, Mr. Santa, what can I do for you?
I have a real problem! Ho, 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 ho! I was checking my list last week, and when I got around to checking it twice, I found several things that did not add up! Ho, 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 ho! When I looked into it further, I discovered that my list is a forgery! Someone stole my original list! Oh, ho, 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 ho!
Well, I guess I can look into it.
This may seem like a simple case of stolen property, Mr. Private Eye, but I warn you, I'm a pretty high-profile figure. This isn't gonna be easy. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Well, if you're such a high-profile figure, and this is gonna be such a big case, then I'll expect more than my regular payment.
What did you have in mind? Ho, ho, ho.
I want to be on the nice list.
It had never happened. Every Christmas I got a lump of coal. My parents always told me it was because I didn't believe in Santa. But I finally had a chance to make it all right. A chance to get on the nice list.
Well, I guess we can make that happen. Oh, ho, 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 ho!
Do you have any leads?
No, I don't. But I'll run back to my North Pole and I'll get you some gadgets that should come in helpful. Oh, ho, 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 ho!
Okay, and while you're gone, I'll see what I can dig up. Don't worry, I'll get your list. I'm Bill Broleader, Private Eye.
I spent the rest of the day looking for leads. It took a while before I found anything, but one of my clients finally came up with something.
His name is Joey Hardy, and he's got a business fencing stolen goods. He's found himself in a little bit of a pickle, and the only way he's going to be able to get rid of this list is in a high-stake game of spades, and I've got some tickets.
I've been a private eye for a long time, and I've seen some crazy things, but this didn't make any sense.
Okay, now I have a problem with this. Why doesn't he just sell the list?
Well, it's all very complicated. Why don't we take a look over here?
I sat there and listened to him for a long time. I hate complicated things. I'm the kind of guy that would rather just sit down and play a game of Clue Jr. instead of the full-fledged game of Clue. The details didn't matter right now. All that mattered was getting that list back.
And so you can see, the only way he's going to get that list sold is with a high-stake game of spades.
I don't know, it just doesn't seem like a very spy-like scenario.
Oh, spies play card games with each other all the time, especially high-risk ones like spades.
But now, if I go there, they're gonna know who I am. They're not gonna give me a crack at the list.
Oh, these mastermind supervillain people, they're not nearly as uptight as Hollywood makes them out to be. They'd be happy to sit across the table from someone trying to bust them.
Okay, if you say so. Now I just have to win this game?
Yes. The name of the tournament is Spades Royale. Here's all the details. Are you gonna make it?
Of course I'll make it. I'm Bill Rolier, Private Eye.
Well, hello there, Mr. Private Eye. I brought you some of my more useful gadgets. Ho, ho, ho.
I was really looking forward to that moment. It made me feel just like James Bond. I've never gotten any actual spy gadgets before.
Okay. Now, this one is the Lexington 1473 9.12X board. Do you know what it's used for? Ho, ho, ho!
Is it used for storing massive quantities of data for searching through databases?
No! I put it inside my teddy bears to make them laugh when you hug them! Ho, 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 ho! And let's see what else we have here. And my bag of treats! It's the photosensitive 3x8 super advanced technology board! What do you think it's used for?
Communicating with people when you're out in the field.
No! I put it on my outside toys to keep them solar powered and happy! Ho, ho, ho! And let's see what else we have here.
I guess I should have expected this. I wasn't talking to an engineer hired by the government to design neat spy gadgets. I was talking to a delusional fat guy whose chief mode of transportation was powered by an animal which nobody can even remember whether they actually are real or not. It only makes sense that all his devices are used to make toys. What else would he use them for? But at the end of the day, I don't need fancy gadgets. I'm Bill Rowleader, Private Eye.
And what do you think you use this for?
Is it used to help make toys?
No, this one's a bomb!
The next day I met Harper at the casino, ready to play some high-stakes spades.
Welcome to Spades Royale. Winner of this game will receive this, Santa's List. The normal rules apply, the first one to 500 wins. Good luck, gentlemen.
In no time, the game was underway. Harper was on my team, and Hardy was directly to my left.
I'll bid 5.
I'm going no.
This was going to be a long game. Harper was blind nil, and it was a tough decision. I had to play a heart. If I played the king, and Harper had two cards higher than a 6, I couldn't help him later. If I played the 5, and Harper had no cards lower than a 6, we wouldn't stand a chance at getting back in this game. Unless... if Joey only had high hearts, I could save my king for later. Was this his tell? Was he nervous?
Darn. Would anybody like something to drink?
I'll take an orange juice. Wait, I want 1/3 Tropicana, no pull. 3/16 Walmart brand, extra pull. The remaining 47.92% can be any brand and pulp content. I also want it fortified with extra vitamin C. I want it shaken real well. Shaken to the point where it's equivalent of being churned by an Amish woman for at least 3 hours. Shaken like a Polaroid picture. But definitely not stirred.
Your lead, Mr. Private Eye.
We were doing much better. Would we be able to catch up? It was definitely doable, but I wasn't completely sure that... Wait, that's not orange juice. It's coffee!
Coffee!
Oh, sorry, that was mine.
Sorry, that last hand almost killed me.
It all came down to this last hand. We bid 10 tricks, which is worth 200 points. If we made it, we'd have over 500 points, which is enough to win the game. The only problem is that Hardy had bid nil, which meant as long as he didn't take any tricks, their team would get at least 100 points, and they'd finish with more points than us, and they'd win the list. We'd gotten all the tricks we needed, but it didn't look good. It didn't look like we were going to be able to stop Hardy. Until...
No!
Yes?
Mr. Hardy's nil has been broken. Mr. Weaver, Mr. Private Eye, you are our winners.
Of course I'm the winner. I'm Bill Rowleader, Private Eye.
Congratulations. Here's your list.
I got a look at the list as soon as I could, and I knew right away it wasn't real. Like I said before, I'd gotten a lump of coal every Christmas, ever, and this year shouldn't have been any different. but the list I got from Hardy had me listed as nice. And I'm anything but nice.
Where's the real list?
I thought for sure that other list would fool you.
You can't fool me. I'm Bill Rollier, president.
We live in a crazy mixed up world, you and me. A world where once a year, a guy in a giant red suit flies all around the world and gives presents to good boys and girls. A world where Christmas time is a favorite time of the year for so many children. A world where if I don't beat the snot out of this Hardy chump, so many kids will wake up in Christmas morning and never smile again. I don't like to mix it up with chumps very often. Normally they're too scared of me to even think about starting a fight. This Hardy character must have had a screw loose or something. But it didn't matter. I'm Bill Rollier, Private Eye.
It's going to be an extra Merry Christmas this year!
I don't know how this guy can be so jolly all the time, but it doesn't matter.
Just remember your end of the deal, Fatso.
Oh, I'll remember my end of the deal, Mr. Private Eye. You'll be on the nice list this year.
Hey, what do you mean this year?
Well, you can't expect to call me Fatso and want to be on the nice list every year.
You can't do this to me. I'm Bill Rollier, Private Eye.